Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm moving on to my favorite topic, food. And I've got a vegan chef. Yeah, there's really one of those. Her name is Chef Chloe Coscarelli. She's the first vegan chef to win the Food Network Cupcake Wars, and I've got her on the Valder Beebe Show. Chef Coscarelli, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Hello, thanks for having me.
Well, congratulations on your win. You broke the mold, the first vegan chef to win on Cupcake Wars.
Thank you so much.
What did you win with? Did you win with something vegan?
I actually made all vegan cupcakes, so no animal products, no dairy, no butter, and it was super exciting.
Oh my God, I'm going to have to get you to my house. I love, well, because as you age, your diet changes and my diet's changed and no gluten, no wheat, and I'm trying to go vegan. I need you. I need you as my personal chef.
I'm here for you. So this year, I've actually teamed up with Whole Foods Market to create a vegan meal for two for the holidays. And it's available nationwide, and you can order it at wholefoodsmarket.com or order it in your local store. And it's available all throughout the holiday season.
All right, then. So tell me about this vegan meal, and what do we do for a main course?
So we're starting actually the meal off with a pumpkin curry soup. This is spiced pumpkin pureed with coconut milk. It's sweetened with a touch of apple, so it's loaded with flavor. And then onto the main course, we've got a cremini mushroom roast. This is roasted mushrooms with onions, celery, garlic, and herbs. It's topped with a savory gravy that's made from three types of mushrooms and a splash of white wine. Because actually a recent Whole Foods Market survey showed that in the last year, more than half of Americans have hosted guests that follow a special diet. So as you said, we know that now it's more important than ever to have lots of options on our holiday table.
All right, then. What about those sides?
So for the sides, we have one of my favorites, which is miso creamed greens. This is sauteed kale, and it's topped with a garlic miso cashew cream. We've also got a sweet potato casserole. This is a vegan twist on the holiday classic, but it's topped with a crunchy oat streusel and vegan marshmallows. So Whole Foods Market is really known for quality and assortment, so it's a great destination if you're trying to create a holiday table that caters to all different kinds of guests with special dietary needs.
Well, I'm a Whole Foods shopper, and I say Whole Foods is an experience.
It really is.
Okay, so anyone creating a vegan meal or want to create a vegan meal, but that's pretty scary. Can they just create a couple of things?
Absolutely. You don't, even if you're not making a fully vegan holiday table, it's always a great idea to include some sides or some options that give your guests the choice. So we've also got here a jalapeno cornbread dressing. This is super spicy with the jalapeno. It's a little bit sweet with the corn. It's loaded with flavor with onion and garlic, and it's all available at Whole Foods Market. So you can shop in store and order this meal, or you can go to wholefoodsmarket.com.
Okay, now that you've won the Food Network Cupcake War, which is no small thing, what can we expect from you, Chef Chloe?
Well, I'm getting ready for the holiday season. I'm going to be serving this to my family and friends. So definitely go to wholefoodsmarket.com to check out this vegan meal. You can also find other fun recipes. There's a recipe from me up on that website that is for vegan caramel apple pie bars. And that's one of my favorite things to bake for the holiday table because it's kind of like a combination between apple pie and a cookie.
Chef Chloe Coscarelli, thank you so very much for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show and inspiring my audience and me about cooking vegan. I really like that. Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket free, purse free, even belt free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.